Developing tonight, a former Buccaneer is convicted of rape. Kellen Winslow Jr. played for the Bucs for 2 years, from 2009 to 2011. Today, a San Diego jury found him guilty of raping a 58-year-old homeless woman just last year. They're also deliberating on two other counts of rape. He faces up to life in prison.